In this step, we will be installing the top of our bat house and the bottom of the bat house. Now, the top piece is a little bit different. The top piece must be caulked again along these sides here and here, and we'll put a piece of bead of caulk across here, and after we screw the top on, we will fill the gap in the back with caulk. So, retrieve your caulk gun. And put your bead across the face here. Now the size of the bead that comes out is dependent on two things. One, how fast you squeeze the handle, and two, how fast you draw it down along the board. Once again, don't forget to relieve the pressure off your caulk gun. Now you take your board, you set your bat house on something flat, like my table saw. You take your ceiling, your roof board, you set it down on the table saw, lean it into the board, into the bat house, aligning the side, the two sides with it. Then you can take your drill and drill into the sidewalls. Because you are drilling on an angle this time instead of straight down into the table saw, it has a tendency to push your bat house around. What you can do is you can lock in or lock a board down onto your table or onto whatever you're building this on to hold the bat house from moving around when you're doing your drilling. Now, this is what the completed bat house will look like. We still have to caulk the underside here to seal it to weather. These two corners here on both sides, and then this back groove. And then the bat house will be complete. And that is how you build a bat house.